In Christ alone, I place my...
Welcome back. Receive the benediction. And now may the love of God the Father, who heard Jacob's cry, who also heard the prayer of his son in the garden, and the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the true vine, who invites us to be grafted into him, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, who is the energy, who is the life, who is the sap flowing from the roots through the vine and into the branches, be with us as we seek to bear fruit for God's kingdom and for his glory, as we remain in Christ Jesus and his words to remain in us, today, this week, and forevermore. Amen. Thank you for joining us. And as a postlude, there's a video that I'm going to link, and feel free, it's an optional video. The song is called In Christ Alone, and it isn't the version by Townsend and Getty, the one that we are accustomed to singing. It's another version, but it speaks to being able to give glory to God in the moments of victory, and that only in Christ alone can we accomplish and bear fruit. So that is a postlude that I'm going to link that'll follow us. And we also look forward to seeing our church family in person next Sunday. And so thank you for joining us. We hope to see you soon. Bye for now. God bless.